Holy Bible, John, chapter 16, verse 20. Truly I say to you, you will be weeping and sorrowing, but the world will be glad, you will be sad, but your sorrow will be turned into joy.